No chance they follow me here. No chance they follow me here. No chance they went for the follow me. Let me get in my guy. The beat up might KO them.
It will KO them.
Hercule.
Earthquake.
Oh, it does KO them. Oh no, it doesn't because Rage Fish. Oh my gosh, that is the worst possible turn for them.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel and welcome to my Pokemon Scarlet and Violet VGC 2023 video. We have Olivia Sama with us here today.
Hello, hello. Welcome.
And we also have the main event, as always.
Yes, sir. The favorite guest on the channel.
And the favorite.
If you disagree, you're lying.
The one who's available the most.
Pretty much.
Yeah. So, all right. So, who wants to tell them what we're using today? Who wants to tell them why we're not going to get into heaven?
Oh, I don't know. I think this is you. This is all you.
So while Moxie pulls it up so that we can all see it together, he wants to use Weakness Policy DONDOZO as if it doesn't get enough boost on its own.
All right. But we're not going to use Unaware. We could use Unaware, right? But with the Intimidate spam, I think Oblivious is actually kind of good here.
I was thinking the Water Veil.
Water Veil? No, because I don't want to get Intimidate spammed, right? So here's what I thought we could do, right? Terra Ground. Earthquake.
Oh, God.
Of course, we got the Tatsugiri on us, right?
Mm-hmm.
Final Mon. You ready for the Final Mon?
Sure. What's the Final Mon?
Flip Turn Iron Bundle.
Oh, my God. You were serious about popping this.
Flip Turn Iron Bundle, Covert Cloak.
Covert Cloak or Goggles.
Yeah. So, here, let's do like Earthquake, Order Up. I don't know if we need Protect. I think we could run Protect, but I think it's best just to like go for big damage.
Moxie, put it on the screen so the two of us can see.
Oh yeah, I'm not even screen sharing, dude. Wait.
I just kind of assumed we'd be guessing.
What if we do Terra Rock Rock Slide?
Oh God. That actually sounds awful. Like specifically awful to play against.
Yeah, I think we're gonna put Rock Slide on. I think we just don't run Protect on this guy. I think we just go for it.
Yeah, if we're really aiming to not get to heaven, that's the way we do it.
Yeah, alright, Wave Crash or Liquidation though, that's the biggest question.
Go with Liquidation. We're gonna die quickly anyway.
Yeah, and we're at +4.
Yeah, nothing will take this besides other than Dozo.
Alright. So let's figure out these three really quick. I mean, DONDOZO, I think that there's not really a point in not just running like Jolly Max Max.
I agree.
Yeah, definitely. What do we not outspeed at anything faster than what, Meowscarada?
Yeah, anything faster than Meowscarada. We could do speed boosting Tatsugiri since we can't
Doesn't Meowscarada actually creep us perfectly?
Yeah.
We would only hit 190.
Do you want to do speed boosting Tatsugiri? I don't think we need anything bigger than +4 to start getting KOs.
So
I do like speed boosting here because that would help us get a pass like Bundle, Fluttermane, and also Meowscarada.
Because we could also just do that, right?
So what if we did U-turn Terra Grass? Because we don't want to just like die to Hydro Pumps from opposing bundles or get put to sleep, right?
Or redirected. This is true. We could just get absolutely annihilated, but also Earthquake's really funny.
Yeah. or Rock Slide. I like the Rock Slide too.
Yeah. Rock Slide should one-shot them. We could. All right. We could go Terra Rock, but I think Terra Ground's more consistent.
Yeah, Earthquake's real consistent.
That's fair.
Because we're going to get freeze-dried anyways, but we should live one freeze-dry, right?
This at least would have a defensive merit over water, which is something, considering we'd get an electric.
The thing is that Moxie opens the team sheets every... Granted, the opponents always decline, but like once you open the team sheets, they see that Terra Rock garbage, they're going to like blow us up. But let's go for it anyway, because they're probably going to deny the team sheets.
Yeah. Okay, all right. So I'm thinking for Tatsugiri, let's do like Icy Wind, muddy water, just like standard stuff, Draco. But I think our last move, kind of up to our decision. I'm a big fan of Sleep Talk, but I also like Soak with the strong grass type.
I think it depends. That might be something we come back to depending on other mons, because I think it could be a lot of things. Maybe even a weird Terra Blast, depending on what we want to do.
But for sure, we just do like Timid Max, Max Scarf, right?
Oh, of course. Yeah, there's no reason not to.
All right. Iron Bundle. You all cool with Terra? Do we do Terra Water or Terra? I think we do Terra Ice just to power up Icy Wind. That's actually pretty consistent.
Yeah, Terra Ice is fine. So we need other offense for the for if this happens to like blow up on our faces.
Oh yeah. Dude, we're not running Protect on like any Pokemon today. You ready for this?
Oh fun.
choice specs. Oh my gosh, you are a mad. Because
here's the thing. Here's the thing. If they see DONDOZO, what's the answer to DONDOZO? What's your typical answer?
Mid bottle's a pretty good one.
Right, right.
We're probably gonna run like with their iron hands, most likely.
That's true. So they just get blown up. Specs dazzling. Because we can just not bring it sometimes. Like, don't get me wrong, I want to bring it, but we can just not.
So Terra Fairy just go all in on the damage?
Oh, 100%. We could do Terra Steel, but I think this is... We're playing Hyper Offense today. I like Power Gem for just annihilating Arcanine.
Yeah, no, with Arcanine being like a top 5 mon right now, that could be pretty decent. Though we handle Arcanine with like every Pokemon so far.
Yeah, yeah. All right, so this is my just... dumb 4 Pokemon. Now you guys are allowed to have opinions.
Oh, really? well, before we move on, since I know you mentioned Arcanine with the Fluttermane, but should we consider maybe another coverage since we have like everything handling Arcanine right now?
You know, you got a point. Yeah. Okay. What do we like not like?
Let's see. I mean, that's a good question move. Actually. Well, I feel like Mystical Fire would be pretty decent, or even Icy Wind could be good if we feel like Bundle's bad in a matchup, but I feel like Mystical Fire is a lot more clickable.
Yeah, we already have 2 Icy Wind users, so I think we'll be fine.
Oh, that is true. Yeah, we will be fine.
Okay, let's do Choice Specs Choice Specs Flutterman.
We do have a bit of an Amoongus problem. We probably need either a Spore Immunity or something that blows it up.
Do you want to do like Terra Flying King Gambit? What about Moth? Booster Moth's really good, yeah.
Booster Moth is good.
We could do that, yeah. Let's just do Booster Moth. Iron Moth.
This might be the most frail team ever assembled.
Yeah, yeah. That's why I think our last mod has to be like Terra Flying Assault Vest King Gambit with like Assurance.
Yeah, well, I'm perfectly fine with that. That King Gambit set is amazing.
Yeah, it's so good. Oh my god, that's insane. All right, so we run Timid. We make sure the special attack is lower, so we hit 177. Throw it all there. Why not? Actually,
you could throw it all in defense.
Let's do the sexy spread. Yeah. All right.
Yo, people probably don't think that 4-4 actually matters, but like that 4-4 be helping sometimes. Oh my gosh.
No. All right. Fiery Dance or
Heat Wave. I think
Fiery Dance can like run away with the game. Yeah.
Let's go with Fiery Dance because I hate this mod so much for Heat Wave. Every time I run Heat Wave on this, I miss.
Yeah, and like this time, like it's single target, so it's like just as strong as Heat Wave, actually a little bit stronger. And it, you know, we're already at +1 speed. If we get +1 special attack, we could just run away with the game.
Yeah, plus we have a lot of spread anyway, so we don't really need our Moth.
We'll just throw like Assault Vest King Gambit on there. Like they're gonna want, if they're not gonna open up team sheets, they're gonna see DONDOZO and be like, okay, I need the Intimidate mod, or like I want to bring Arcanine into like the Iron Moth Flutterman anyways.
Yeah.
So we just do like this. How much speed do we need on it?
I mean, what's none, because we don't have any speed control except for like
we have Icy Wind, but we have so many speed control mods.
The thing is with King Gambit, you need like Tailwind or Paralysis on the other end. Like it doesn't outspeed anything at just -1.
You know what? I don't believe you, and I know exactly what we're gonna speed creep for.
Oh.
What's Golden Go's max speed?
149.
We can probably creep Tusk with like a -1 Tusk.
Oh yeah, what's Tusk's max speed?
152.
152 divided by 1.5. So we want to hit 102. That is very easy to hit. Oh.
You're right. It is very easy to hit. Just go 252.
It's just max speed.
Gonna do this? We could do this.
We could do this. Will anyone actually prep for this? No, of course not.
So at 152, your speed tie.
Why do we have so many? They all have the same spread. 101
was the speed tie.
They all have the same spread. They all have the same spread. Okay. Do we really want to do that?
This one won't be plus speed. This will actually be different.
I mean, you could... How much does the adamant damage mean to you? Because you could go Jolly, take some out of speed, and put it into health.
That's what I'm thinking. I think we do need the adamant damage. I have never seen like non-attack boosting King Gambit, so I'm not willing to risk it.
We could probably go down to like 172. That was my offensive calc. Well, actually, no, never mind. That was just leftover investment. Seeing a lot of my pace of 164. We could just slap that in and call it a day.
Is that the bump?
Yeah, I think it's just a bump. Nope, it's not even the bump.
Where is the bump? The bump is here. Let's do the bump.
There we go.
All right, and we'll just do the, you know, no, I need the sexy spread. There we go. All right.
When there we go. Even HP numbers are annoying.
I love even HP numbers on Citrus Berry Pokemon. Okay, yeah, fine. There you go. Odd HP. Optimal. All right. So, was it? We have Terra Fairy, Terra Grass. Any Terra Flying on this guy? Shiny? No. Terra Flying.
Oblivious. War Crime.
Yeah.
Commander. Yeah, because the showdown will definitely get you with the ability.
How do you spell accomplice?
When it doesn't have it's the red line under it.
What?
I think you had the first part right, but I think it's PLACE. No, C. There we go.
Tell me a complice. That's it. Okay. All right. All right.
So close.
Roboclad. Is this like FNAF stuff?
No.
Oh.
Oh, well, now
this is absolutely FNAF stuff, dude.
Only the last one. Only the last one was FNAF stuff. Okay, all right. Is everyone logged in?
Yeah, I'm logged in.
Unfortunately, right. Yes.
Gamers, if you enjoyed this video at any point in time, I forgot to say this, leave a like, subscribe, turn notifications. Let's go commit war crimes.
Let's see how many people we can get to forfeit games.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, all right. Okay.
But you know what? They can't really do that much damage. They can. What are we? Terra Ground or Rock? What do we settle on?
We're ground.
Okay, that's not bad then.
Do you want to just go for it?
So if I was playing, I would just go for it. I don't care about the result.
I think we just do. Their team, weirdly enough, has a terrible matchup to this. Matchup to this.
What's cleanup crew? Nightmare Fredbear.
No, I think it's. Ugh. I feel like it's Roboclad.
Roboclad? Yeah. I can see it. Okay. All right. No team sheets required. Just don't lead off with Talonflame. No team sheets required, baby. Let's do this thing. If they freeze dry Dazzling Gleam, we just drop. I'm just going to put that out
there.
Yeah,
we have to win the speed tie here.
Yeah,
well, we will.
That's the rough part. Maybe we scarf this guy. No, or like booster energy, but I don't want to get flinched. Right. Oh,
always run Terra Gross. They play themselves.
Wait, oh. It worked.
They play themselves.
Meow.
We have no health. Oh my gosh.
All right. Fine. We could go into our booster mon, but we drop it, so I think we have to go in. Yeah. All right. Booster energy, funny dude, might come in clutch here, but the question is, like, is this going to be... Okay, that wasn't the Sashmon. That was my main concern. There's Talonflame. I'm gonna Rock Slide.
Yeah, I think we just Rock Slide.
Yeah, Rock Slide will KO them both. We just gotta survive the turn.
The other thing is this one's Focus Sash, and they're gonna...
I thought they might do that.
Definitely not Focus Sash.
Okay, the good news is they no longer have...
Tatsu.
Yeah,
all right. Neither was Sash.
The good news is we can literally just go for like Icy Wind into Muddy Water, and that should pick up a KO. We could also go Roboclide, but that's a little bit riskier.
Yeah, I think we can clean with Roboclide.
Yeah, Icy Wind, Muddy Water. Oh, we still have Soak on this dude. We should probably drop that.
Get that out of here.
Let's do Sleep Talk. Hello? All right.
Oh, wait, Scarf? Oh, because we're not Booster, because we like outsped ourselves.
It's not Cloak, dude. All right, we're not Bug-type. We might be able to win if we like Protect here and go for...
This is what we should have had.
We have to target down Flutter. Or we have to target down Talon.
Yeah, Talonflame. Talonflame, because Flutter can't hurt us.
All right. I Acid Spray here, or do I... Oh, I wish I had Heat Wave. I'm going to Fire Dance.
Yeah. I definitely wish we had the Heat Wave.
All right, that should bounce off of us. It's times four. He's Life Orb, too. Oh, and we Outspeed.
All right, Ice Wind really is a miracle worker.
Okay, we should Outspeed Great Tusk, I think, with plus one. I'm actually not certain. I don't think so.
If we outspeed Talonflame,
Tusk would hit 304. Talonflame is minus one.
Yeah. It was
Okay. Okay.
We have
to hit a double Protect to win, and they have to not be Sash. So I think we just try to Icy Wind and go for the double Protect on this guy.
Yeah,
I think I agree.
Yeah, make them make the plays.
Oh, like, yo? Wait. Like, they had like to, they had to the Earthquake game. There. Yeah, they had to Earthquake.
Yeah, they had to.
All right, let me protect again. Come on. I believe in him. I believe in RoboClyde. RoboClyde!
Oh, yes!
RoboClyde!
You know, he's probably Sash, right?
Oh, definitely. Oh, 100% that's Sash.
All right, maybe. Let's find. We'll find out right now.
What's stronger, Fire Dance or Energy Ball? I think it's Energy Ball because it's times 2. Yeah,
yeah, times it'd be Energy Ball.
Yeah, Energy Ball is way stronger.
Oh, there's a Sash. Okay, that's fine.
We lost.
That's fine. We can. All right, look, that was a bad matchup. That was a bad matchup. I can't lie.
Unwinnable game.
We hit the funny button. It happens.
We could have just not brought it, to be honest.
Oh, they have 3 follow me users. This is the worst matchup.
Okay. If we don't bring it to the first game, what's the point, though?
So. I want to do it too. I'm gonna just go for it. Whatever happens, happens. let me see. Yeah. So that Tatsugiri. Now the fourth is probably because how do you guys think about King Gambit as the last one in this matchup?
I like King Gambit here a lot.
I like King Gambit as well.
Or alternatively, all right. Hear me out. We can predict them to lead off with Arcanine here and lead off like King Gambit and Santa.
I mean, that's like the optimal stuff. I can do that if you want.
Let's not play optimal.
I was going to hit the funny button.
Today's the day we drop all those points we earned.
Yeah, we just gave them a video undefeated with Flamigo. They can watch a couple of poor performances.
Yeah.
If I hit the timer on them.
Last month.
Nope. We are all selected. It's on them.
Should we drop Covert Cloak and just put Booster or put like Scarf on it?
I think Booster Scarf could work, and then we could throw on like Freeze Drive or Protect.
Yeah, because we have Booster on RoboClyde, and that's kind of necessary.
Yeah.
Let's do Scarf.
So, yes.
Yeah, Scarf Cloak hasn't saved us at all.
Yeah.
Like granted, our sample size is 2, but.
Of course, they lead the. Wait, what?
Just double redirection. Okay. Hear me out. Rock Slide and go for the flip turn anyways.
Yeah, pretty much. If they redirect it, who cares? Because we still get a Mon in for free.
Yeah. And depending on what they go for, we might be able to just get in like King Gambit.
This is true.
I think they want to go for Spore here, honestly. And like pop, like Spore pop bomb stuff.
You know what? Yeah, just go for flip turn, Terra Ground, Earthquake. Let's just do the times 4. Let's just pop the funny on them. Why not? They're thinking, man, they're really like, what is this? I'm scared.
They should have accepted open team sheet.
Please tell me their first move is Protect. Their first move is...
Nope, we did it.
Okay. No, all right. Get him in. Get him in. Get that boost.
Wait. Hold on. We have King Gambit.
No, don't get in King Gambit. No. Just get in. Get up to plus four. Get up to plus 4. All right, there it is, +2.
Oh no,
another +2.
You said boost. I thought you said booster energy, but yeah. So we should KO something here.
We almost KO everything. All right, and you know what? If they went for Spore
I ain't worried about that.
Yeah, that's fine.
Cause what are they gonna bring in here? Cause like after they knock something out, we'll just start spamming with our other stuff.
Okay, well, they're gonna one shot us. I think you have to just go for Icy Wind.
Yeah.
I can't click Icy Wind.
No. All right, the good news is we can click Sleep Talk.
Exactly.
Yeah. Get in.
Should I go for you want to bring in the bundle here?
We
gotta bring in the bundle.
Yeah, you just like, I think you just Icy Wind and Sleep Talk.
Yeah, if we get like a Draco off into something, that'd be awesome.
Honestly, if we Draco the bundle, we might be able to win.
I mean, I think depending on their last mom, we might be able to win anyway with King Gambit.
Yeah.
Like if that's not Arcanine, I think we still have a good shot.
Because we're max speed King Gambit.
Yeah, no, the max speed King Gambit's going to actually come in clutch here.
Also, all 3 of our moves are really good into bundle as long as he doesn't freeze dry us. And I don't think he will. I think he's going to want to freeze dry our Delibird, if anything.
I really want them to swap in like an Arcanine or something here. I really want them to swap in an Arcanine and get Muddy Watered.
Get Muddy Watered. Come on. We'll take it. All right. Well, that kind of sucks, but you can keep Sleep Talking. It's a random move.
Yeah.
You could predict the extreme speed? No, you just keep sleep talking, because I don't think it matters if he has extreme speed.
Yeah, because so, it's not like we really can afford to switch him.
Yeah.
Well, we have protect. We can stall a turn of sleep.
We can. Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
Yeah.
Because you can also scout, and that lets us do a better play next turn.
And if we get the Muddy Water accuracy drop.
Yeah, because not all Arcanine run like, you know, extreme speed. A lot of them do, but if this one isn't, then we're fine.
Yeah, at least this way we'll see if it is.
Yep, there it is. Okay.
Can we get a crit Draco?
Oh, well, now we can't use that move. You can swap him out. Okay. Here's the play. Swap out.
Yeah, because there's no way that they go for the
sleep powder into the left.
Yeah, slot. because they're gonna. So I can swap in safely and probably Icy Wind with the Tatsu, right?
No, we have to swap it out. No, I think you have to go. I think you have to let King Gambit go to sleep, unfortunately.
Yeah, I think I agree.
And then go for like Muddy Water the next turn. So yeah, I think you just.
So you want me to swap out the bundle now?
Yeah, swap out. No. Swap out Tatsu and then just attack with bundle here. Go for like Hydro Pump or whatever. Because we have to get him in. Like, we're going to go to sleep, right? But we can still spam Muddy Water, which might be useful. He clear smogged. Okay, no, we're good.
Wait, why did they clear smog?
I don't know. Let's just take it. you just Icy Wind and Assurance the Amoongus. I'm pretty sure. Or actually, no, you don't have to. You can Muddy Water.
Because we get stuck.
Yeah. And
the Arcanine is the issue
might,
here.
But we might drop to... We might drop to Flare Blitz, I'm pretty sure.
I could Muddy Water and Sucker Punch the Arcanine.
Muddy... Well, I feel like the... I kind of like the Muddy Water Assurance play. I feel like...
Yeah, we have to like KO Amoongus here. That's our best play, yeah. So just Muddy Water Assurance and Amoongus will probably do it. All right, if we can live one. Accuracy drop. We don't live one. Miss? We can win. We can win. Keep clicking it.
Man, yeah, that's really so funny. So here's the thing though, right? Because like the Arcanine, they wouldn't click Flare Blitz again anyway. I think it could have KO'd itself, but they probably would have started extreme speeding. They might extreme speed now.
Yeah, but they have to click like, oh wait, we miss. Can you miss? Can you miss, please?
But it has to like Pollen Puff us, right?
Has to clear smog, which doesn't do too much, and we might be able to win just based off of like getting 30% accuracy drops.
Yeah.
Yeah, its only move is clear smog, so it's gonna be really close. Like we basically just win off of luck here.
Come on.
All right, we need accuracy
every
drop.
Every turn dodge.
Accuracy drop. No, we lost.
He woke up.
Pain.
It's okay. Funny because the rest of the team is doing well. It's the Dozo that's not doing what it needs to do.
Oh wait, we have two choice scarfs, so we have to swap this guy out for All right, so are we gonna keep the? We could do goggles.
Maybe we switch. Maybe switch Moth for Volk.
I don't think so. I think Moth's still fine.
Well, more so to give bundle booster.
Yeah, that's true. All right, booster. What if we just scarf our Volk?
Well, no, because the issue was
scarf. Yeah. Because then we still have an issue with two scarves. So the Tatsugiri needs an item.
Oh yeah, right. Okay, all right. I have a better idea. We're gonna drop Volk and we're gonna add on not Volk. It was it. We're gonna drop the dude and we're gonna add on Fake Tears Grimmsnarl.
Okay.
That also gives us Fake Out. Trust me, this is the adjustment we need to make.
Scary Face could have been good then because we need some speed.
No, we got Thunder Wave. Actually, wait, does this have Thunder Wave? Let me make sure.
Hold on. Before we hop into the next game, this already has Thunder Wave. Have we considered Misty Terrain though to help avoid spores?
Possibly. Hold on, let me fake out.
Have we ever changed a team like this in the middle of a video before?
We have. I think we're fine without it, to be honest. We just go for KOs.
It's fine. Just curious.
Yeah. Okay. There is no way we don't get this off.
I feel like this is like the perfect team for it.
They have a Gastrodon. There's no way that we do get it off.
Don't accept the open team sheets.
There's no way.
Deny it.
There's no way we. If they lead the like once, There's no way we get this off with a Gastro there. If we do, they deserve to lose.
We can do it. We're also, we're still just weakness policy though. Like, we might be able to convince them to go for Muddy Water.
This is true.
I think just go for it. If they don't lead off Gastrodon, we're fine.
Light Screen could have been nice here. Like, Light Screen and then take the Freeze Dry and activate the policy like that.
Yeah.
That'd have been pretty good.
So, do you think we just go with the same lead? Of course, we bring Tatsugiri in the back. And for the last Mon, how do you feel about just King Gambit?
King Gambit works.
Yeah. By the way, Olivia, you're playing this one.
Oh, I'm playing this one. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry. You pick the Mons, but and then hit the timer on them because they have not. Okay, they fine.
No, I didn't click the Mons. I forgot that I'd be clicking. Okay.
Here we go again. They're not booster. They're not booster.
So we're faster.
No, we're not fast.
We are. Well,
Bundle is.
Yeah, Bundle's faster, but I believe that we can go right into King Gambit and go for Icy Wind and hope that they go for Icy Wind.
Yeah, I feel like switching out Dozo is pretty good here.
Yeah, we just want to get drops.
Yeah, I'm going to go for the Icy Wind. Okay, so they switch out Fluttermane, that's fine.
I think they're going to freeze dry Dozo anyways.
I mean, that's still fine.
And if they Icy Wind here, we're like in a really decent spot. Oh, they freeze dried. Okay. Dude, honestly, I think that...
I feel like we just assurance the bundle and then just go for pump into Arcanine, right?
We don't know if they have Gastro, and I think they had to bring it for this matchup. So I actually think maybe we just double attack the Arcanine with another Icy Wind into assurance.
Wait, so if you think it's Gastro, we could be very ballsy, to say the least, and freeze dry that spot if they're going to swap into it.
We don't have freeze dry.
We didn't end up going to Scarf.
Yeah.
We didn't go to Scarf.
Yeah, I think we just predict it.
I'm going to go for Assurance and Icy Wind. I feel like it's the best play, right?
Yeah, it covers everything, including that.
Water.
Covers everything, including that. Take this.
And King Gambit should outpace this too, which is good.
Bam.
Massacred.
All right, we outspeed everything in the back.
Mind you, I thought you clicked Assurance to the bundle. Or
No. All right. So like Icy Wind, they just can't touch Nightmare Fredbear.
Yeah, they can't.
Really can't.
So I think you just like sucker punch an Icy Wind the Flutterman. Because like if they like Icy Wind us, they just lose. Goodbye. I suppose that's a way they could beat us.
Oh, well, this still isn't doing damage, even with our, like, no.
Yeah, I thought they would have Hydro Pump there.
Wait. This is the turn. Wait. We could alternatively bring in DONDOZO here, and then, because we outspeed the bundle now, we just get in Tatsu, and then we Terra Ground Earthquake and get a double KO.
Oh, that's beautiful, actually. I love that.
Because now we outspeed bundle after all those Icy Wind drops.
Yeah, their speed is really low.
Yeah,
and Photomane shouldn't be able to do that much to us.
No, unless it's like Specs, and even then. Dazzling Gleam.
Nothing.
Goodbye.
Beat that up.
Goodbye.
Beautiful.
I don't think they win. After all that, yeah. No.
You know, I kind of want to click some sort of resisted hit and just see what this goes for.
They're gonna be Terra flying. I think you just go for like order up. Just be
scared. Yeah.
Oh, quit.
Yeah. All right. Nice. Okay. We got. All right. As long as we win all of the future games, this will be worth it.
we could win them.
All right. That's okay. That's a Mouse Hold plus Annihilate. We could ruin their whole day if this works out.
Oh, that would be hysterical. I hate Mouse Ape.
I don't even think they follow me here. I think they just go for the beat up.
Probably. I think I agree. I can't see a reason why they would follow me against that lead, for what it's worth.
Yeah. Or I can really scare them. Okay, you ready for this one? I lead off with regular Santa and the Fluttermane. Mm-hmm. I hard switch Fluttermane.
Into side the flip turn.
Oh wait, no, I can't do that. That doesn't work because we have to Terra. No.
All right, yeah.
Yeah, I'm
stupid. Yeah, you got a Terra.
I'm just a little stupid.
They agreed to the team sheets, and Moxie said, no thanks.
All right, what are the odds? What are the odds they follow me here? I think it's almost none.
Listen,
I'm 20%.
It's none. No chance they follow me here. No chance they follow me here. No chance they went for the follow me. Let me get in my guy. The beat up might KO them.
It will KO them.
Hercule.
Earthquake.
Oh, it does KO them. Oh no, it doesn't, because we killed Rage Fish. Oh my gosh. That is the worst possible turn for them.
I can't believe we got a dual crit.
Let's keep clicking it.
We've been getting jerked around the whole video. We deserve to get a dual crit.
I think they forfeit here. Oh, they're gonna get in the Arcanine and be like, ha, intimidate, and then be like, who runs Oblivious?
Yeah, I don't think the crits mattered though, because they were gonna beat up into themselves and get KO'd the next turn, because all they did was Rage Fish into our empty spot anyway.
Yeah.
So they targeted nothing that turn.
Yeah. Okay, smart guy. But what do you do here? you go for the double protect. Iron Bungle doesn't wrecked. Eat this. Iron Bungle doesn't eat this, dude. And I'm just gonna keep clicking it. Sash. Cool.
Oh, Sash is annoying.
Don't care.
It's better for us.
Let's just keep clicking it.
I agree.
Because Scarf dude wins this whole game. Ow.
That did no damage. Oh my god.
Ow. All right, we might live this next one. But even if we don't, I think we win anyways with the duo. As long as we win like one speed tie. No, we drop. Okay, we just have to win one speed tie. I lock in Deagleam Icy Wind, I think.
Yeah.
All right. Don't fail me now. Honestly, even if we lose the speed tie, we win.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Even because they can't one shot. They can't one shot this guy.
Yeah, at all.
This is true.
We won the speed tie anyway.
Yeah. Honestly, we're gaming profusely right now.
Looks like a fun team.
Should be illegal.
I wonder who thought about it.
I wonder if it was that guy in a beanie.
I'm going to flip turn on the Annihilate. Most disrespectful KO. Most disrespectful KO.
Beautiful. All
right. Beanie, welcome to the video. Unfortunately, you don't get to play any battles. Just commentate. No swearing. The usual.
I'm done.
All right. This one's main.
We're not Terra Ghost, right? Because I was hoping we could.
No, we could be Terra Ghost. That might actually help, but then we wouldn't be able to flip turn anyways. We couldn't get like the weakness policy in this. Honestly,
we couldn't.
Honestly,
I'm just going to bring the stuff.
Just do it. Just do it. And. We could.
Who do you want as the fourth?
Wait, why is a Grimmsnarl Terra Grass? That should be Terra Ghost.
Nightmare. No, he doesn't really do great into most of these. It could just be the we could just bring the Fluttermane as our fourth.
Fluttermane is fourth. Yeah. Work pretty well here.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are they gonna?
All right, but we don't get like one shot here. You could just Terra immediately and protect the bundle.
Yeah, because then they can't do anything to us that play.
Yeah,
I can go for Order Up with the Dragonite, or I can go for an Earthquake just to get some chip on if they Terra.
I think you Rock Slide here and just try to flinch the Iron Hands and get then break the multi-scale.
Yeah, the Rock Slide should be a decent general mid-ground play.
Yeah. Don't they know Tailwind here?
Oh.
We don't get one shot by that unless they're like Choice Band, and even then it's pretty close, so just go for it. Just go for the Earthquake play.
Yeah, it does that only does about 60% if they're not Choice Banded. If they're Choice Banded, we just die.
The No Terra Hands especially helps a lot because we can kind of just massacre both of these.
Oh?
Yo?
Oh.
Yo?
Oh.
Yo?
We know we do like 80 to Amoongus.
This might KO Dragonite because it's Life Orb and not multi-scale.
Oh, that's so beautiful.
Wait. Hold on. He's gone.
Let's go.
Beautiful.
He's gone. Okay. Obviously, we can get like faked out and like annoyed.
It puts to sleep.
Yeah, but oh, they went bundle. Oh. That's fine because we have sleep talk. We have Scarf sleep talk.
Yeah, we have sleep talk. So I'm just gonna click Earthquake and hope for the best.
Yeah. And like, if
when does this video go up?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Yeah. How many views for me to take this team to Knoxville?
How many views? I don't know, man. Like,
I think it should be a light goal.
Get the regular Santa in here. Let's try to get some icy wins.
Yeah, if you get a single icy win, then you just clean up with choice specs in the end.
Yeah, well, they're Terra, they're boosted, so we might need a two icy wins.
Yeah, but you still lock like sleep talk, and we're fine. Because I think that they're not gonna freeze dry us. Yeah,
that's an interesting turn.
Awesome, a freeze dry this guy.
I was thinking I could have.
Let's go.
Oh, beautiful.
That's incredible. That is the perfect play for us.
That is actually the perfect play.
Yeah, yeah. I think you just protect here and just click.
Yeah, and click sleep talk. Just preserve the mon.
Yeah.
Let's see. We got it again. Oh my gosh. Tatsugiri is built so different.
That's fine. Honestly, I invite that to be what just happened. Yeah, and then Specs Dazzlingoon cleans up, and I think in case it's Terra Fire, you go for Hydro Pump into the Iron Hands. Because they don't have anything. They don't have anything anymore.
Even Terra Grass would probably still take way too much from
the Gleam. They're both gone. They're both gone.
They're gone. Beautiful. And what do they have left? Amoongus?
Yeah,
just Amoongus by itself. Yeah. 1500 box. We didn't even get that. We didn't even get to 1500 with the good team from before.
Exactly. All right. One more, Olivia. Take us.
I got this. I will get us. I will be the one to win person today. Oh, we're fighting Goth. Fun. Honestly, we could probably rip Goth in half with this team. Not too bad.
This is true. I think you just do the thing.
I feel like we just do the thing. Yeah. Listen, the thing is yet to fail, and why question a good thing now?
Wait. Alternatively, you can just lead off Grimmsnarl and Flutterman and just take the easy path. Because we're Terra Ghost on the Grimmsnarl, so we prevent Fake Out, and then we just get Fake Tears, Dazzling Gleam, and whatever we need. Or even, like, Thunder Wave, Dazzling Gleam.
But is that fun, though?
It will let us win the game and go positive.
That is true. You know what? I am going to go positive, because ending 4-2 will be a lot better for the video. So you know what? I will take an L for the team. We're bringing Bozo in the back. I kind of want to bring Bozo Lisgiri. Well, not... Giri Lisbozo. Yeah, I kind of want to bring Giri Lisbozo. I feel like it's for the funny. Also, because bundled matches up pretty well here.
Your choice. I think everything's fine as long as we get off with this. I don't see how they like really deal with it.
Yeah. I'm gonna bring the bundle. We're gonna go Giri Lis.
If they lead off with T-Tar, make the hard prediction and go for Fake Tears anyways. Okay, no, that's like literally exactly what we need. You just Terra Ghost, Fake Tears, and like annihilate Gothitelle with Fairy, Dazzling Gleam.
So Terra? Oh, right, no. Yeah, because we're going Terra Ghost.
Because they're going to Fake Out us. Oh, yeah, sorry. Not Terra Fairy. My bad. I forgot.
You're good.
I'm a little stupid. All right.
It's okay. We forgive you. This one.
Right, what's coming in next here?
If it's bundle, you just Thunder Wave it.
Oh yeah, we could just Thunder Wave bundle.
Yeah.
You know, honestly, it's been so long since I've used a Thunder Wave Franksermon.
Yeah.
Yeah. We might still lose both mons to Sylveon, but
I think we lose with like Santa. Or you could Thunder Wave bundle and get in like Dozo as like a sack.
Yeah, and Dozo sack could be not bad here.
Yeah, because then you'll be able to just spam like Specs, Dazzling Gleam in late game.
I do like that option.
Let's go. Freeze dry. All right. Honestly,
wasn't the sack.
Yo, wait.
Can we pop the policy?
I was gonna say if we live this. Okay. No. You're good. You just go for. Fake tears. Yeah. Fake tears. Yeah. And then D-Gleam should one shot bundle.
Oh yeah, I'd be genuinely shocked if bundle took this hit.
I was thinking though, we could have moonblasted the Sylveon because we had the para. We would have beat them with we probably would have beat them with our regular Santa one on one in the end.
It's possible. Great Tusk. Ooh, okay.
Ooh, this is tough.
So they're probably Focus Sash. I think you lose regardless.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I lose regardless. But I'm gonna try and hope I can KO the Tusk that I'm gonna believe in my head is not Focus Sash.
And then hope that Sylveon just
hope that Sylveon is just a bad mon.
Yeah, just makes a bad play.
Okay.
All right. So wait, we didn't lose.
And they clicked the bad button.
That was a weird play.
They're gonna click protect. What if they don't pump though? Anyway, yeah. What if they don't though? I'm gonna kill them with flip.
They already did something we didn't expect. They already.
Oh, it's all right.
You know what? Honestly, I think your issue is you didn't bring the war crime combo. Like that's your issue.
Yeah. Listen, you're right. I decided to not commit a war crime. L on me. I should have let it. I told you guys. We had to go for the content.
All right, but I mean that's gonna be it. I think we did fine today. We did fine. Because what?
We did fine.
We went even, right?
Yeah, we went even.
Yeah.
That means you don't need to delete the video.
Yeah, no, we're good. Okay, so yeah, that's going to be it for today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We committed Warcrime 2, because I have another team in Warcrime. All right, but yeah, if you guys enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, turn notifications. Make sure you check out Main's channel, Olivia's channel, as well as Beanie's Twitter, I guess, Twitch channel as well, because he just hopped in right at the end. Hi, Beanie.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
It's going good. And now it's ending. Goodbye, everyone.